of Retailers Association of India, I, Dr. Hitesh Bhatt, Director of Marketing, takes this immense pleasure to welcome all of you for the first Kolkata Retail Forum 2017. It has been RAI's endeavor to take the Indian retail to the next level. And for that, we do a lot many activities, which in the next 10 minutes, I'm going to give you a brief introduction about what RAI is all about. But Kolkata being special, because we are launching this forum for the first time in Kolkata, I am at the onset thanking all of you for being here and making this a huge success. What is RAI? RAI was formed around 13 years back to propagate, to develop, propagate and facilitate the best modern practices, processes that will take the Indian retail industry to the next level. RAI is an unified voice of Indian retail industry, working with all the stakeholders for creating the right environment for the growth of modern retail in India. We have basically three main, our charter is retail development, facilitation, and propagation. So what is RAI focus all about? We have three focus areas, or the three pillars as I call: advocacy, talent development, and industry creation. In advocacy, RAI works with the government and the semi-government organizations to identify and represent areas of concerns to the various decision makers. We collaborate with the communities, both national and international organizations, on various issues to champion the cause for modern retail in India. Talent development. Talent development, RAI firmly believes that India cannot progress if its human resource is not trained and up to the mark. As far as retail is concerned, it's our endeavor that we help the industry to get the best of the human resources developed across the country. Hence, we have got various development programs across the life cycle of the retail employees, right from frontline associate to the CXO level. We have got programs at the each and every level. We do a lot of research and advisory services, including recruitment, help, so on and so forth. And the third pillar is industry creation. We create platforms like the Kolkata Retail Forum across the country, where, you know, all the stakeholders of the industry, whether it is government, semi-government, academia, research bodies, retailers per se, people related to retail, service providers, and real estate associations, and the students. We encourage all the stakeholders to come together for these industry platforms so that we can, you know, create a better and a strong retail industry. And the last one is service provider databases. We have got our in-store media, which is a store ad. It's a magazine that comes bi-monthly. We do a lot of digital marketing campaigns, and so on and so forth. So the three pillars of industry creation, advocacy, and talent development is the focus for RAI. Key initiatives taken by RAI over the years. We have worked for the championing of the retail trade policy, especially in Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Telangana, have come up with a retail trade policy thanks to RAI and the effort that our partners have put together to make this retail policy a success. We are continuing with the respect various state governments to facilitate the ease of doing business, which is the prime objective of any businessman who wants to take his business to the next level. And that can't be done without the strong advocacy and the strong support from the state and the central government. We have worked immensely on the Model Shop and Establishment Act, and of late the GST, which has come this year. We had a lot of interactive workshops on GST across the country. We did have and do have a RAI GST help desk. We have got a GST compliance solution. We have got government liaisoning help, so on and so forth. So any one of you retailers who would like to avail of these services, please get in touch with us and our regional council members to get more clarity and how we all can come together and contribute to make this happen. Food safety standards, FDI in retail, service tax on renters, plastic carry bag, etc. These are various things. I'm just naming a few of them just to give you an idea about what RAI has been doing over the years championing the cause for retail through the state and the central government. Retail learning, I spoke about the learning initiatives. We do retail education. We have launched a 3-year bachelor's in vocation with the Ambedkar University, and we offer a 1-year diploma program in retail with IGNO. Now, this is the education that we formally believe, as I told you, that we want to create the retail leaders for tomorrow. And that's why we have got this retail education programs. Skilling. We train and hire and skill manpower for various retail organizations through customized skill set training programs for better and faster onboarding, which will require productivity. Then we have got learning and development programs. We have got 1-day to 2-day programs on store operations, buying and merchandising, visual merchandising, and at the CXO level, we have got the retail strategy and resource management, which is led none other than by our CEO, Mr. Kumar Rathopalan. It's a fantastic program for the senior executives, and Kumar, with his rich experience over the years in retail and association, has crafted a beautiful program along with the industry to help the CXOs and the CEOs to help their businesses to the next level, take it to the next level. And other HR initiatives, like for example, we have done Aadhaar enabled background verification. It is very and extremely important. We have done this, 72,000 plus employees have been verified for the Aadhaar card. Prevention of sexual harassment. Close to 19 organizations have given, and close to 8,000 odd employees have passed the certificate course. It is mandatory by the Government of India for the POSH prevention of sexual harassment policy, that each and every organization, whether retail or non-retail, should undergo this this compliance. Now, what RAI does is we help the organizations through our small. We have created a small 45-minute module, which is nothing but a test, and at the end of it, any and every employee present here and outside has to go through that test, and a certificate is given that this person has undergone the orientation for prevention of sexual harassment. So, and this is mandatory. So, RAI took this initiative, and I'm discussing this with you also, that for each and every employee of your organization, it is mandatory, and RAI can help you to do that. We charge a very, very nominal fee for doing that. Personal accident insurance policy for RAI members, close to 25,000 employees have been insured by around 43 organizations with the insurance policy. It's close to 1 or 2 rupees per lakh or 2 lakhs per month, and that's a small amount for insuring an employee of yours. And that's why the highest number of 25,000 retailers have been insured. Since we did not get a platform, many of you may are aware and may not be aware also. Please, you can contact us for the HR initiatives that we have taken. And last, we do a lot of industry building activities. You know, we create these platforms for the industry. The logos that you see on the screen, these are some of the logos. As I told you, I started with the Kolkata Retail Forum. This is the first event that we are doing it here in Kolkata. But apart from that, if you look on the topmost extreme left of mine, Retail Leadership Summit, which is the flagship event of RAI and the industry, where 1,000 plus senior industry delegates come across the country. This happens in Mumbai every year in February. Next year is on 20 and 21st of February. We have got something known as RETECHCON, that is a technology conclave. And all of you guys who are facing challenges in technology, whether it's just a one store or a 1,000 stores, that doesn't matter. We got partners. We have partners who come and display their products and services at these events. RISE Retail India Summit and Expo happens in Delhi. We started RISE this year. Many modern retail is an HR summit. Retail CFO summit is exclusively for the CFOs. And there we deliberate upon various issues pertaining to the finance, and that's very important, which is the core of the organization. We have got a supply chain and logistics summit. One interesting thing that RAI has started since last 2-3 years is the Next Gen Retailers Forum. Next Gen Retailers Forum is a forum where we would like to encourage new next generation entrepreneurs to come up and establish their businesses and take it to the next level by agreeing, celebrating, coming together, exchanging ideas, creating avenues for financing, so on and so forth. So Next Gen is something which I would encourage all the youngsters out here to come and be a part of it. We have not started Next Gen in Kolkata, but definitely with you all guys coming together here today, I think we can have a good Next Gen forum here as well. Members networking meet is something that we do evening get together for networking, which is a 3-hour thing. It's a small format, but a lot of demand is there from the members that at regular intervals of let's say 6 months or so, all the members should come together and, you know, exchange their views about the same. Cochin, Coimbatore, Bangalore, Chennai, these are the retail summits that are happening over the last 4, 5, 10 years. And this is why across the country RAI is doing these events. And just to build the platforms, so that if you look here, we have got so many partners out here, and this is where they can also come and product their, show their products and services, where you can also develop them, and then a lot of knowledge exchange happens. One more thing which I want to tell you, which is not mentioned here, is we work with a lot of knowledge, with a lot of consulting companies on knowledge reports. So if you look at the initial slide on the talent development, we do a lot of research and advisory services, and we also have a lot of service provider database. We have a rich database of knowledge reports. We work with various consulting firms and we launch their knowledge reports in Retail Leadership Summit. We work with Boston Consulting Group, A.T. Kearney, E.N.Y., P.W.C., Deloitte, J.L.L., Knight Frank, etc. To launch various reports for the industry on the various areas pertaining to those themes during the Retail Leadership Summit. And it's all these reports are available free of cost on our websites. You can go download them and get the latest modern trends and the thought process and thought leadership which these consulting firms are practicing across the globe and which are co-branded with RAI. Last, we have come up with a platform known as RAI Global Linker. It is a business networking platform through which you can create your business presence out there. You can create an electronic business card. You can create a profile. You can collaborate with various retailers. Then we give a lot of offers out there. For example, up to 50% off on accommodations. We can help you with your websites. It's a hiring tool as well. You know, you can access local resources because it's a pan-India tool. We do a lot of education and certification programs as well. So RAI Global Linker is connect, collaborate, and save. You can go to rai.globallinker.com and get all the details out there. How does RAI add value to the members? We connect with the government, policymakers, and technologists. We converse with networking, through networking with the peers. We collaborate to share the policy, and we catalyze with information and knowledge. So connect, converse, collaborate, and catalyze is the mantra to which RAI will add value to all of you. Thank you.